That is Brittany Morton of Neosho. Really, really tight race, though. Now we have Candace Thomas of Barton battling with Miriam Croma of New Mexico. Now New Mexico moving up quickly.